Hello world! Bore is a simple CLI tool for making tunnels to Localhost. It allows you to expose your Localhost ports to the public. It is a cool tool for testing your software without the need of setting up new DNS and managing deployments. To start using Bore, you need to make sure Rust is installed on your computer. Rust is a general-purpose programming language designed for performance and safety. It is a community-driven language, so make sure to check it out. The Bore CLI can be installed via Rust Packet Manager, Cargo, and it just takes a single command to do it. Once the CLI has been installed, we can proceed to expose any of your local ports. For this example, I have used the port 8015. For the destination to publish the tunnel, I am using Bore's own server, bore.pub. The CLI is going to give you back a random port. This is the reference you should use to connect to it from outside your computer. With just these two commands, we can now access our local host from any device that has internet connectivity. Just think of the possibilities this can give you and the little effort it took you to set it up. If you don't want to use Bore's public servers, you can also use your own hosted server using the command Bore server. Once the server starts, you have to update Bore's local command with the option to address in order to forward the local request to your own remote server. Here is an example. Bore is an open source project that you can find on the GitHub. It has about 400 lines of code, so I recommend checking it out. For a deep overview of the source code, however, you should also check the Tokyo project, which make it possible to write ergonomic and efficient network services in Rust. That's it for today's video. What do you think about this cool project? Feel free to leave a comment sharing your thoughts. It would be great to hear back from you.